You guys, today we are going to be playing Giant Survival with DeLashawn and Anthony Montana.
Hello.
Hi. Sorry.
We're going to defeat a boss. Me and Anthony and Keshawn have played this before, so we are going to defeat the boss. It's called Giant Survival. Help! Help! Help, guys! I'm dead.
Wow.
He came right next to me. He like spawned like right next to me. Okay, so let's get
this started. Run! Yes, run! Oh wow, you're dead. Wait, I was shopping. Oh, you know what? I'm gonna use the easier.
I have my sea coil. I got to use this game.
Run!
That's an easy skip for
you. I am. I'm running.
Here, I'll have bought some stuff ready.
I have a speed coil, a weird looking.
Run.
It's weird how in this game when you put your gun out, it like puts your arms like inside your chest.
Run.
It's weird, but don't mind about that, guys. That's how Roblox is. Don't mind. So you guys will know in every single video, I will have changed my outfit, like my clothes. I will change my outfit every video because I don't want you guys to see myself just like boring, same thing. So I will just be changing my outfit every time.
Whoa.
I was throwing this big. The big building was thrown at me.
No. The zombie just kicked me. I fell on the floor and he just stepped on me. Like a bug.
Killed it once again.
I killed it.
Well, actually, I killed it.
No, I killed it.
We all killed it, guys.
Survives.
Oh. Wait. Wait a second. Yeah, did you survive?
No, I died. Remember, I told you he spawned right next to me, so I died.
That's on me like a bug.
I'm gonna go to the shop, see if I can buy anything.
I tried actually buying a gun. It said old, but it wouldn't let me own it.
Using?
Like, I couldn't actually just equip it. Thank you. Now? Old MacDonald had a farm.
I'm gonna use a trench warfare shotgun.
E-I-E-I-O.
I'm checking the security cameras.
There's security cameras?
No. Just a camera.
Oh, okay.
I'm a security guard.
Don't shoot me. I'm not.
Ooh, there's a coin. Oh, shoot. I need my speed coil. Shoot, I need my speed coil.
I'm getting my
coins. Are you gonna spawn anywhere near me?
I have my
yes.
I'm gonna use this dragon coin.
So, if you guys,
whatever I need,
the giant is an Easter bunny.
Easter bunny,
die, Easter bunny, die.
Die, Easter bunny.
Easter bunny, evil Easter bunny has to go down. Dang it! Run!
Use your speed coil, guys.
Yeah.
Using your speed coil?
Yeah, there is.
I'm using my chocolate gun.
Chocolate?
Yeah.
There's a chocolate gun.
I actually have my gravity coil. Now I change it to a speed. He was right next to me. Look at him. He's doing a switch.
Run.
I'm turning coins.
Whoa.
Guys, got the coins behind you.
Oh, yeah. I remember those coins.
They also give me money besides shooting this guy.
Oh, good.
I survived.
Me too. But it took it away.
We all survived! Yay!
Except when it gets bad.
Actually, Funnest is actually gonna be a YouTuber I love. I'm gonna friend
you. Sup, dealers? Look at, I'm gonna point this.
I can't talk to you because you don't have a
I'm using my Sky 5.
Okay,
you?
Yeah.
Bigger. Yeah, I can talk to you now.
I'm gonna take this mouse off. I want this Gia. Raise cash. How do you get the the mouse off you?
I don't know. You just buy the mouse.
No, you buy the mouse. I don't know where I bought it from. That's the thing.
Guy, I wouldn't be safe there. Mia? Not the actual guy for the crew.
Mia, you're gonna. Mia, the boss is gonna spawn by you. You should run.
Yeah,
Mia. No, he's not.
Yes, it is. Here it is.
It's a ghost! It's right by you.
I know, but I'm in the corner.
The ghost is cool. Because it's all shiny.
Run! Ghost is coming after me. Oh wait.
Where are you guys?
I see you.
I see you. Where's Candace?
She's over there.
Oh, hi Candace.
Why does the ghost need no food?
I'm shooting.
There's eggs.
Okay, it's almost dead.
When they tap them, then nothing happens. But I can
Oh, wait.
We survived again. Did everybody survive? Candace, did you survive?
Yeah.
You're still at 310 of Darthmas7002.
It looks like I, you guys, do you know this? That I read a book of I survived the San Francisco earthquake.
You read that from one of his books in the library?
No. His Willis just gave it to us.
No, like in your classroom library.
Oh, yeah.
Oh my gosh, oh my gosh. Anthony, we need to stick next to each other. The corner's the best spot to come to.
I want to stand right there so I can
shoot.
What if he spawns right next to you?
What if he dies?
Dang, I have a cool gun.
Me?
Yeah. I have this the trench.
This is a hot ice cream.
Dang, boy. You probably must be hot. Other side.
Oh, it's almost dead. That's because I have a strong gun.
Where are you guys?
Wow. Oh, that was easy.
Wow.
That was super duper
was
easy.
I
don't have a strong
again.
Gun.
Oh my god.
We keep reminding me that we guys look at stand together. Stand in a straight line. Come here. We all survived because we're good. We're good at this game.
We're the masters. If you guys are not masters, you can
get your belly showing. Your belly. Your belly. Huh?
I don't know. There's also leaves coming out.
Abandoned office? Oh, I want to go in the
abandoned
office.
I
want to
be.
Oh, wait. There's a wall cracked open.
There's...
Oh, there's a ladder. No, don't climb up there. The boss will spawn right by you.
Nope.
Okay.
I'm climbing up the ladder. I
want to
see what's up here. Oh, there's only a square. Two giant coins have just spawned.
Have you gone, sir?
No. These two guys are staying.
Right? Anthony, come over here. We might be safe over here in this area. Okay, let's stand right here.
Let's stand right here.
Let's stand right here next to you.
Let's
see. This
one. I don't think you want to go back and close. Oh, if it's a giant, I'm actually going to... It's coming! If it's a giant, I'm going to need my speed. I'm doing this one for the coin.
Whoa, I leveled up to 38.
I'm a level 5.
Wow.
Christian, what level are you at? Look, I'm speeding around. I think everybody survived.
Yeah,
everybody. This guy, has a lot of Robux. He has like a bubble around him.
You mean Puerto Rico?
No, that's his.
No, King Xavier. King
Xavier. That's level one, Bo.
I don't want to be King Xavier 2013, friend.
No, but just come and look at him. No, just come and look at him. He's like in this bubble.
Who?
King Xavier 2013.
You guys. I actually just glitched.
Where?
The house spawned right on top of me. And I'm stuck inside a tiny room. I'm stuck inside. There we go. Oh, I was stuck behind the TV. Oh, Mia, seriously, there's actually a little secret space behind the TV. I'm hiding there.
I love guests and I hate Roblox. He took off guests.
Wow, these buffers are getting weak.
Oh my god, it was only like 6-7 seconds. Oh my gosh.
Because somebody killed it.
That was me. Oh my gosh, I got so many cash now.
Elsie, I'm shooting you because I'm so upset that you stole my... That you killed and I didn't get my clothes. I'm shooting you.
Wow.
Ah.
Wow, I don't know what I just...
Oh my god. What's up, dude?
Whoa, how am I glitching? I keep on killing it. It's almost down! It's almost down!
Duck me!
Legit right next to me. I thought I was gonna die, but I actually survived. I do what I survived.
Bonus duck.
Yeah. Why is someone on second free though?
Kill others. I have to run away from this dude. He says kill others. Saying like bonus duck.
Don't you think a shooting it at me?
Bonus.
I said, okay,
if you guys don't know where I got the saying called bonus duck from one of my other videos I made, the normal
elevator.
The normal elevator or the crazy elevator, I don't know which one. But we've made a video about it. I'm scared where it's gonna spawn. It could spawn anywhere. Luckily I have a speed coil so I could just run. Run! This guy keeps trying to be my friend.
Because I friended Carrie. Whoa! Okay. Oh no, he spawns right next to me. Jump, girl! You're gonna kill me!
I think we're gonna end it off here, guys. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you like and subscribe, and we will see you guys all in the next one.
Bye guys.
Bye.
Okay, guys, the video ends, so.